Gates are back. They are racing for the third race of the afternoon, which is the Brown Wolf Handicap. A bit sluggish at the start, there was Arakawa along with Stunner. But as they sort themselves out and Lady Two gets straight down into business, Barbara, length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Dancing Prince, is in second place. Not too far away, there's Levante on the outside, making a quick forward move. There's Stunner. Another length and a half away, there we go back to Lumos. A gap of 3 lengths away, bringing up the rear is Arakawa as they pass the 800. Back to the leader as they approach and pass the 600-meter marker. Lady 2, Barbara, length in front of Stunner, is quickly up on the outside. Not too far away, there's Lumos taking the turn. 3 horses wide. Then we got Levante, Dancing Prince, Arakawa as they head stand firm. Round the turn into the straight, and it's Lady 2 comes in on first. Barbara, length and a half in front of Stunner is in chase. On the outside, there comes Lumos along the star. A very wide outside, there is Arakawa. But Lady 2's kicked on gamely. Barbara, length and a quarter in front of Lumos is the one inching closer on the outside. And it's going to be Lady 2 from Lumos. Lumos from Lady 2, Lady 2, Lumos. Lady 2, Lumos locked together. It's an absolute nail biter. Then we go back to Arakawa. Further away is Stunner, then came down. Dancing Prince, further away there's Levante, last of all, Nelson's Blood.